Hi, I'm Evelyn Moynihan, the CEO of Kilkenny Design.
Well, I'm John Fahy, I'm Professor of Marketing at the University of Limerick.
My name is Chupi Zuman, I'm CEO of Chupi Jewellery.
What would you say in a word was the mood of retailers at the moment?
I'd say cautious optimism.
There seems to be quite a lot of energy.
Generally challenging.
Overall, it's quite good.
We're finding food really positive.
I would say that they're cautious.
I think it's largely positive.
I think we're in a little bit of a holding pattern.
Definitely price is still key. I think price not necessarily about lower price, but value is key.
People were maybe expecting more of a disaster than has actually happened.
Obviously, people are a lot more cost conscious.
I think we're at a really exciting point for retail because essentially we're looking at the future of retail.